Keep at it, all right? She can't stop us all. All right, get around. We can catch her. Going from the side. Someone, light her up!
In Edo, Japan, traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet.
Thank you. Another sacrifice. My God, what's driven them to this?
Patience has been rewarded.
Get up here! We need to get the others! Watch it, Lara! You've got company! Lara, they got
you here, and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
God damn it. Well, we've got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right. I'm on my way.
Thank you. got you covered, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
Sam and the others.
Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
All right, Lara. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky, but you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way. In my sight.
Here goes.
What the hell was going on down there? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, they should have. Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find them.
The Sun Queen is with us. Maybe the Sun Queen is with that fucking outsider. She's killed enough of us.
You might be right.
What the hell?
Whoa, 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 hey, what was that? Who's shooting?
Get down! Get down!
You're clear.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
Ah! All right, this Let goes go! Next! Surrender!
No! Ah!
They went over! Is she dead?
No, I can't see.
Take cover!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there!
Thank you.
about this, Lara?
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
If we can free her, we free ourselves! This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now! Kill our brother!
Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for Vladimir, outsider!
Enough! Dimitri, Nikolai! Bring her to me.
Let's get down there. Come on.
That's what this place is. Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut. I have to warn the others. If we board it, we're dead.
If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next ship.
Hey, don't take too long down there. I want to finish this game.
Yeah.
What if the Unholy Ones figure out how to ignite that ship?
Shit. All right. I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Thank you.
Alicia, honey. Special occasion, probably a wedding.
About the smell.
It's quiet. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey,
Nikolai sent us down. We're here on orders. Some of the enforcers told us we, didn't actually talk to him. He wants one of the prisoners.
Thank you.
Okay, now what?
I got you, girl.
Thanks, Jonah. That was close.
Oh, shit. We have a problem. Grab hold of something.
We lost the cage floor.
Look down, man. We lost all the fucking floors.
We gotta get out of this thing.
Okay, this is bad.
Laura, you be careful out there.
Watch where you stand. This thing's falling apart.
Oh crap, we're starting to fall! Hurry, Laura! What are we gonna do?
Do it quick!
Lara, get your ass in gear! Get us out of here! Look! There's daylight on the other side. Maybe we can jump free.
Alright, then let's start rocking this thing together. Come on!
Okay! Ready!
Thank you.
Japanese before the plane crashed. A ritual from him and Himika's tomb. Why is Mathias so interested in it? Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Laura.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
Understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you, for all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you, but here you are.
Please, I know you think I'm something special, but I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Mathias! Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once, back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here, from this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Laura! Oh my god! You're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy!
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back. Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Laura, run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Thank you.
you. Find the chosen one. This one is mine. I've been waiting for you, girl. You killed my lover. Now you pay. Keep wasting. Stop moving. Come out of there.
Ah!
Azeroth, I'll follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
You're done!
It's them. No. No.
Are you okay, Lara?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Lara, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup. Come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Lara, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Lara.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close. What am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves. The storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving.
The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. Hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber. J-
Jonah! Reyes! Damn it. I should have...
Find anything?
No, it's too damn dark. It could be anywhere.
Ah!